Suntan tells stories, and the shape of the white snitch is fat men in tropical climes. Now you tell me you've been fucking King Creosote, and that I should have known for a while. Watching the starlings as autumn draws in, they make ghosts across London fields, and I would have moved out there to be with you. I would have moved out there for real. Saw a choir of golden angels wearing matching rucksacks as they obscured the view to your train. And I'm sorry if it seems like I'm rambling here.
Cause when you see the way the skin fits round his bones in the gut, and it all out, and beyond the crowd is able to be away, and the mud and the blood in the ground.
Fire!
Give us some fires, chat!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Yeah, that's my chat!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Hello, chat. How are you all doing today? Oh, I looked more tired than I thought I would. I thought I would look a bit less tired than this, but hi. How are you all doing today? I hope you're all having a wonderful day. We're going back to our classic. We're going back on the old formula today, chat. You know how it be. You know how it be. You know how it do. How are you all doing today? Oh, we got some resubs coming in. Duck Hawk Soup, thank you for the... I'm so glad that wasn't something horrible you almost made me say. Thank you for the 5 months. So excited for your new ghost hunting channel. Thinking of making that just on my main channel now, by the way. Tell me what you think, chat. Well, it depends how well it does. If it does really well on my main channel, then you're going to see it there. If it doesn't do very well, I'm going to make a second channel for it. Because I'm going to do it either way. So, you know. Okay, Spider Pig 123 Master, thank you for the 6 months. Gaming, they say. Gaming, indeed. Bruh, dude, 6969, thank you for the 3 months. Magic Fireworks 13, thank you for the 5 months. Woo, 5 months, don't know what to say, so have a good day. Thank you, bro. Jimpiku, thank you for the 5 months. Mash Dog, thank you for the 9 months. Twitch Baby Pog, thank you all for making amazing content and being epic smile, thank you. Jomo 2002, thank you for the 6 months. Verlin Talks for the 10 months. Hit Snow Me with the 6 months. Boo Boo Minecraft with the 7 months. Lily FK with the 2 months. Jacob Ga with the 5 months. Magical Ninja with the 7 months. Four Melon with the 6 months. Pippi TV with the 3 months. Mole Patrol with the 6 months. Nomad Bree with the 3 months. Milo Mumbles with the 9 months. Pippi TV says, hey, just wondering how you feel about me creating a video game using the Dream SMP storyline. It's for my EPQ for school. Also, 3 months Pog. Yeah. Do whatever you want, man. There's no rules. There's no copyright on an idea. You can't trademark ideas in my world, man. Everything's open market. How are you all doing today, chat? Chat, it's so nice to be with you. I want to talk about things. I almost said, we need to talk about stuff. We don't need to talk about things, I just want to talk about things that I've been up to. I filmed the first episode of my ghost hunting videos today. So, it's real. It's real. And on the 23rd, if you're going to be here, we're going to be doing a ghost hunting in this office. Now, chat, I need to ask, who here has seen Kimi no Nawa? One of my favorite films of all time. The Your Name, it's called in English. Who has seen it? It's the only anime I've ever enjoyed, right? Who's seen it, right? Yeah, a lot of people. Yeah, me. Yeah, me. Okay, cool. Who's seen the... You know he made the new one? What's his name? I forgot his name. Senkai something. He made another film called Weathering With You, which was released like yesterday, and I watched it yesterday. Well, chat, what did you think? Give me some numbers from 1 to 10 if you've seen both films, how you would rate it compared to Kimi no Nawa, because I'm curious. Yeah, Weathering With You, that's the one. Withering Away With You. That's not quite it. 8, 10, 8, 2, 8, 10, 0. 6, 5. Yeah, I honestly didn't think it was as good. I thought it was a bit strange. I really liked the beginning and I really liked the middle, but it just kind of went, you know? Also, why'd he open his door when it was flooded? You know, when all the water was there and he opened the door? Why? It just ruined his carpet. Me and David were watching it. We're just going, no, you wanker. anyway. So if you don't know what's happening today, Minecraft boys and girls and everything in between, we are going to be doing Rebuilding Civilization. We did this once before. We did this in March at the start of the COVID pandemic because I think we needed to rebuild civilization. And now we're here in October and our regularity is returning, I'd say, at least in the UK. I went into the shops today and they didn't even have the little, you know, the things that they put on the floor to mark out 2 meters, they didn't even have that. They didn't even have that on the floor, chat. We're going back into Normalville, right? We still need to rebuild, you're right. But now we're heading back into normality and I am happy as hell. I'm going outside more. I'm still wearing my mask and so should you, but I'm just having a great time. And I should probably call Tommy in it now because he wants to be a part of this. I said, please, Tommy, please don't be a...
Hello?
Hi, Tommy. Hi.
Wilbur.
Hi, Big T. How are you doing?
Big Dubs.
Big Dubs. How's it going, man? How's it going?
I'm doing pretty good. How are you?
I'm good. We're not in YouTube mode right now, so we're just in my... I have a YouTube mode.
Hey,
you guys. Yeah,
I'll go back on Twitter.
Do you know about YouTube mode?
I don't. What is it?
You really didn't used to watch my streams, did you? You've never watched my streams back in the day.
I'm more of a YouTube viewer myself.
You never watched my streams.
Twitch is kind of...
When I was smaller... Look, chat will tell you about YouTube mode. YouTube mode is when I get up and walk over to the other side of my room and I scream and then run onto the camera. You probably saw it on YouTube.
Certainly strange.
Yeah, it's YouTube mode. YouTube mode used to be I used to turn off my alerts, but now I just don't have alerts on all the time, so... So how have you been, Tommy? Are you ready to rebuild civilization?
Wilbur, when I woke up this morning, I thought, we need a new civilization.
Yeah? Here's the IP. Here's the IP for you.
I read it out loud?
Well, I mean, it won't matter. You can in a bit if you want. It's Oh, I need to say...
If only I knew how to hack.
If you want to get involved in this server, you need to be subbed to me. It's a sub server, so if you're not subbed, you won't get in. So make sure you sub now.
What version?
Whichever one is nice. I'm being greeted. Hold on, let me just... Are you in yet? Oh, I think it's 1.16.1.
Oh, your stream's lagging.
Lagba.
Oh, lag. I'm so glad my stream's never lag.
Shut up. Lagba.
I've been at college for 9 hours today, by the way.
No one cares. My throat's... Tommy, we don't care.
All,
Tommy.
My throat's all... You know? My throat's all... So I'm a little...
Alright, I'm in. I'm in, Tommy. Hello. Josh is beguiling me with his charm.
Ooh!
It's event.
Hello,
you have to type in. You have to type in slash join space event.
There you
are. Look, you're in.
Big cow.
Welcome. I think
Do I have op?
Yeah, I think you do. All right. Okay. I'm gonna go to YouTube mode. Okay. You ready?
Look at what I put in the chat. Yeah, that's me.
Who's Jesus?
That's me.
That's you. Have you nicked yourself Jesus? Why have you nicked yourself Jesus?
Now we're starting again. I just think
Jesus.
I need more of a... thank you.
Oh, fuck.
But I think I need more of like a dominant role in society.
Right, I'm gonna go and do my intro. So I'm gonna go YouTube mode. Chat, give me some YouTube modes in the chat. Oh wait, I've just realized chat's not coming up.
Chat's not on the screen.
Why isn't chat on the screen?
Your webcam's all small, and your webcam's clip. God, your stream. Holy shit! Can't believe I'm Jesus now.
Yeah.
Big
was
day
it
for me.
A long time coming?
Yeah, yeah.
When you were like
few goals.
One of your few become Jesus. Right, okay, I'm gonna go YouTube mode. Tommy, you can commentate. Just guess what I'm doing, alright, on YouTube mode.
Okay.
As I YouTube. Okay, ready? Yeah, I'm going in it now.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so you're gonna slowly walk to the side, you're gonna look back, you're gonna go boom, ba-dum, ba-dum. You're gonna go chat, and then you're gonna ruffle your hair and you go, I'm being society, politics, women. What do these three things have in common? And then you're going to go, they're all included in today's video. And then you're going to ruffle your hair again. And then you're going to go, gawk, home. And then you're going to walk towards it and go, Nietzsche, yes. Dirty crime. There's going to be crime in this society. Crime society.
Tommy!
Yes?
Shut up! I can't come onto the screen while you're talking.
I'd like it if you'd refer to me as Jesus from now on.
Jesus Christ. No, Tommy.
Thank you. Yes, I'm here.
We're out of the woods, Tommy. We're in the clear. Tommy, we've made it.
What have we made?
How much COVID do you see in your day-to-day life, Tommy?
Not a lot.
Yeah. Have you been to the shops recently, Tommy?
Yeah, I went earlier.
Yeah, have they taken the two meter separation strips off the floor?
Wilbur, actually.
No, but have they taken the 2 meter strips off the floor?
I don't know. I'm not a big floor man myself. I think I'm more into music.
Oh, it's because you're a northerner, isn't it? You're from up north.
Yeah, we have it very, very.
Well, down here in the south, Tommy, they've actually taken the 2 meter dividers off of the floor now in the supermarket. Still gotta wear a mask, and you should too, but there was no security guard checking you at the door anymore, and they've taken the separation strips. Tommy, it's normality is coming back. Tommy!
Yeah,
Tommy!
Definitely not where I live, but that sounds cool for you.
So, Tommy, today we're gonna be rebuilding civilization from the ground up. Last time I did this was in March, and I did it because I genuinely thought that, like, the world was gonna end. As I think we all did in sort of like end of February, March, like it was genuinely like, oh God, what have we all done?
I thought that it was gonna.
Yeah, but that's because you were young and shielded from the.
Wouldn't say I kind of know a lot about, you know, just the Pope and shit and society and. Fucking...
What's the Pope has nothing to do with the coronavirus pandemic,
yeah,
Tommy?
Why? I mean, if I had a quote book, that'd go in it.
Look, I'm just saying, man, that like in my, you were the thing is though, Tommy, you were like 15 years old at the beginning of the coronavirus, right? So like,
I've aged.
Yeah, you've
poorly,
aged. You've aged
well.
Poorly. You've aged badly. You haven't really grown into your looks much. And basically, happened? So you've been shielded from the overbearing horrors
let's
of death.
Let's reverse up a little bit, pal. What was that snide comment you just made?
I said you've been shielded from the overbearing horrors of death. Was it the curse?
Kind of a dick thing to say.
You've been shielded from the curse of the knowledge of death. But now as you've gotten older, you're aware of death. And you're
Amen.
Terrified of it, just like we all are, yeah?
Not really. Death is me.
Yeah. Well, anyway. Yeah.
Okay.
I phased out then. I was thinking of what I was going to say next. And I kind of just went, yeah, Tommy's right. Death does fear Tommy. Yeah, that's a good point, actually. Look, so what we're going to do is...
Everything I say is great.
Anyone who's subscribed to us... can type in a command into the chat. I don't actually know what the command is. Josh, Josh, command. What is?
He's making fun of you.
It's fine.
Can I ban him? Do you think?
Maybe. Find out. No one bans Josh A20.
Oh, Josh A20.
Josh A20. No! You gotta unban him! Oh, he's. Josh A20 is gone crab rave. I can't crab rave. We don't have the license for that sound.
I wonder what things I can type.
Wait, can you do. Oh, wait, no, that just came up with my name. Anyway, Josh, what's the command that the subs can type in? So if you're a subscriber to my channel, you can type in a command into the chat.
I sure know I am.
Go onto the Discord.
I sure know I am a subscriber.
You are having too much fun on my Minecraft server. Yes, if you are a sub to me, you must join the Discord. Tommy, they want to hear how to play. Look, you got to go on my Discord and then go onto, and then the info on how to get on there is in there. You must be a sub though, or you won't get whitelisted to join.
I sure know I'm a sub. How are you playing your part?
How are you? Are you playing your part?
Yeah. How will you be remembered? Probably a failure.
Jesus. So Tommy,
rebuild civilization.
We need
Wilbur.
To start before they start slewing in. We need to
before
start.
Before they do all they tax us.
All they tax us. We need
before
to write
they
down.
Charge they phone.
What? What does society need, Tommy? Tommy, shut the fuck up. What does society need, Tommy? Come up here. Come up here with
no
me.
TP me. TP me.
No, you come. Look, it's right in the middle of the map.
No more phones.
You want?
I want communication.
Okay,
to
well
be
we're
to
assuming
minimum.
We're okay. No communication, but I kind of want to read signs. People.
No
do.
Talking. Yeah, but no phones. No phones.
Are we?
And shit.
Okay. No. No. Okay.
What should we ban?
The new civilization. Well, no, I was thinking of things that we need because we're not doing like a list of things to ban here. We're doing like a list of things we need. Like for instance, last time we did a police station, we had a hospital, fire station. You know, what does civilization need? I'll put in no phones for you. That's on there. Or should we just do no charging they phone?
Just every time I speak to someone, they go, I'm charging my phone, give me a minute. And I go, what does that mean?
Okay, what next? What next? What else does the world need? Someone says church. Do we want religion in our new civilization?
What do we do with the bodies?
Do we want Jesus, Tommy, in our new world?
Well, Wilbur, you're looking right at him.
All right, church. We need a church to Jesus.
Church.
Right, next.
Church
what
of me.
What else? What else do we need, Tommy? We've got no charging phone. Church.
We have all the, you know, what are they called in business and shit? The capitalism, socialism, communism.
So you want,
which one do
you
we want
shops?
Do? Maybe we can have three. We could have. Oh, you died the sign. Nice to
you. Want all three? You want all three? We want capital, socialist, communism.
No, I'm just saying, which one do we want? Or maybe why don't we?
Why don't we separate the three?
Why don't we start?
You're saying we make three cities, one on one corner that's capitalist.
Yeah, we divide them and then we make them fight.
Okay, hold on. So this one.
Yeah.
So this one over here.
We only give them pitchforks.
This one's
gonna be violent.
This one over here is communism.
Oh, wow, you're really running with that.
Aren't you? Yeah. Look, okay, this over here. If you buy the big redstone pillar, you got communism, right? That's if you're over there, you got communism. Sorry, lads.
Yeah.
If you're
over, GP can sort that.
If you're over here, you got capitalism. Right? So this is the capitalist side. Okay?
Well, but what is this?
What? What is what?
The hell?
That's a thingy. The heart of the sea. What's it called? A conduit, yeah. Why are you have you never built a conduit?
I've never.
It's like, it's been in the game right, since, like,
wait,
the water
wait,
update.
Wait.
Okay. So, Tommy, we haven't really got much of a civilization here. No charging phone, church of me, no conduits.
I don't like things I don't know what they are.
Okay, so what else do we need? What do we need in the world? Shall I just write it? You go over there. I'll.
I think I'm more of a doer than a sayer.
Okay. So we're gonna go hospitals. Know? Hospitals. We need a police.
What are our policies on hospitals?
Big.
Lots
cool.
Of medics.
Lots of medics.
Lots of nurses.
Gambling. I hospital.
Oh, gamble hospitals.
Casino in hospital. Just, you know, if you're gonna die, you may as well give us all your money before you die.
What do we do?
Why is my light color yellow? Okay, what else do we need? We need parks. Parks and recreation.
That's, I've seen that.
What else do we need? Hospitals, police, casino, parks and rec.
How do you make the color of your signs all yellow?
I don't know, that's just Josh is just doing it to me.
Wait, can I do it?
Supermarket, Tesco's,
Costa.
What else do we need? Airport. Airport.
Did you see that in the bomb,
yeah,
right?
I saw it, Tommy. Okay, yeah, I saw it. Very good. Ready. You're very good. Airport.
It was
train. So we got. What else does the world need? Drugs. Right. Everyone's saying drugs and women, Tommy.
Yeah, my people.
What do we do with all the like the nether and the bodies? And
education. Stuff? What the bodies?
Yeah.
What, I'm dead people? Yeah. Cemetery. That's attached to the church. Mm-hmm. Okay. What else? One more. Anything else we need? Oh, food. Farms for food. And
well, I have an idea. Will, but do we want this to be a good or bad civilization?
That's down to the people, man. We set it up and we watch.
I say we start. Do you know what a committee is, or a club?
Is that your word for politics? We need a president.
Yeah. Well, listen,
we need
a president. Well, what I say we do is, I don't know if you saw about this. It really pissed me off. But there was this whole thing about, what is it? Rebuilding trees and shit like a whole year ago.
What if, save the team trees?
What if we burnt down all the trees?
That's not what. Why did it piss you off saving the trees?
I just didn't like his tone.
Okay, you didn't like what? Okay, fine. We have the policies. Like, so we have the things we need. We need hospitals, police, a casino in the hospital, parks and recreation, supermarkets, specifically Tesco's, airports, trains, education, cemetery on the church, farms for food, and a president. Good.
Yeah.
Cool. Josh, open the gates.
Do we need the trees, though? Like, I mean,
Tommy, they need the trees. How are they going to get wood, Tommy? They need wood. They need wood.
We don't need the trees, per se.
Well, they do. We don't need them. We can just spawn in wood, but they need the trees, Tommy, all right? Just leave the trees alone, bro.
Okay, bro.
Oh, God. Wait, wireless is turned off.
Oh, should I probably not be Jesus? Oh, no, I'm feeling like him.
You can be Jesus, man.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, here they come. Here they come. Here they come. We got the classic. We got Kinnit is here, Tommy.
Who's Kinnit?
You like Kinnit?
I don't like the sound of him one bit. You're not giving me much room to parkour on, Wilbur.
Sorry, let me just set this up for you. Like, I'm Skeppy now. I'm Skeppy.
You build in the video?
I'm Skeppy. Look, here we go. Oh, go on, ready. Oh, trolled! Get trolled! Get trolled! Chat mute. Mute chat. Oh, fuck. Oh, wait, no, I unmuted the chat. Frick. Oh no, I just unmuted the chat. Oh, fuck.
I've muted
okay.
it.
Okay. Josh unmuted the chat! Okay, there we go.
You have been silenced by Jesus!
Go and do the parkour.
I like this a lot.
Go do the parkour.
No, because you're just gonna troll me.
I'm Skeppy. Do I look like someone to troll you?
You're just going to troll me.
I would never.
You're just.
I'm gonna do some.
To
look, that's.
Today.
I just
not
think
today.
You can't do that last jump. I just think you can't do that last jump.
I probably can't.
I was doing parkour earlier today, on Hypixel. Hypixel has. Who is the? Oh my god! It's the sheep. Wait, Tommy.
Oh, see, if we didn't have any trees, they wouldn't be up here.
What do we think of this guy? Wait.
I have an idea.
Just see what he's going to do. What's he going to do to the...
Let's preserve him. You know what they did? You know what they did to...
He's doing the parkour. Oh, he's shit. He's shit. He died. He died. He's shit.
Why did he die?
Josh, just make it so that when they die, they're banned, all right? Not that guy, because he didn't know. Yeah, they're banned from the server if they die. It's hardcore mode. I always do hardcore mode, man. It's more fun. So, let's have a look at what's going on.
We can get someone in this glass. Keep them in there.
Yeah? Who do you want?
I like the look of the sheep.
Okay. It's Reuben, isn't it? Yeah. I remember his name. Here he is.
Stay.
Oh.
I don't feel too good being Jesus today.
Okay. Change from Jesus. What do you want to... What
I
do you,
just...
Do you want to give him anything? He's just broke a bit.
No. Be still.
Peace. You don't know last time, I remember Reuben from literally my last video 4 months ago where I did this. He literally stayed in a box.
He's giving me the baby eyes, you fucking prick. Stay.
Tommy, don't kill him. He'll be dead forever. Okay, let's go and see what people have got going up so far. So we've got everyone's just... we got this bunch of fucking losers. Get off the tree. Get off the tree. Stop it. Right. Let's see what's going on around here. We've got this guy's made a sword. Dr. Roar.
Let's go see who's gone to communism.
Okay, let's go see who's gone to communism.
Absolutely no one.
No
That's
one.
That's ironic.
No one wants to be... But people have gone to capitalism. In fact, they've changed the capitalism poll.
Ooh.
Look, it's being broken by Froggy. Froggy has removed capitalism.
No one save Ruben.
Tommy, Froggy has removed capitalism.
What does that sentence even mean?
Look.
I'm on my way. I'm trying... Oh, shit, sorry.
You just teleported me to you. Look,
Froggy!
He's removed it. Let him
Classic
do his thing.
Froggy. Okay, so demolishing
Tommy,
politics.
Tommy, do you know the rules of, like, documentary, like, nature documentaries, right?
No.
You're allowed to basically film whatever you want and do whatever you want, but you can't interrupt the natural flow of the world, right? So
Watch
I think
me.
No, Tommy, don't. If you so much Watch as hit me. Someone, you're gonna upset the balance of nature.
That guy's just built a dick. Nature, you know.
Look, Tommy, we can't upset the path of nature.
He's
How's
literally
Ruben?
Just built. I mean, nature needs me more than I need
Ruben
nature.
Looks really sad, Tommy.
Well, good.
He's just staring at the ground.
We're keeping him there. He's going to be my specimen.
Yeah.
We're going to experiment on him and shit.
Come on, do you want to start that now while we're waiting for everyone to set up in civilization?
Yeah, I do.
Go
Let's
on.
See how he copes. We're going to give him...
Oh, wait, how do we turn off PvP? Fuck.
I'm going to give him mental challenges.
Turn off PvP for me, old Joshy Poo, thanks.
How does this deal with your brain? Now, don't kill the bat. He's your only friend. Yeah. You're going to get to know that bat, Ruben. You're going to get to know that bat real fucking good.
What the fuck is going on? I just want civilization. Look, a house, Tommy. Tommy, they're building a house. King yeah. Tinny. Who? King? She's a king, or he's a king. They look quite what? Feminine, but you don't know what they identify as. But either way, they're a king.
Oh my god! What the fuck is that, Wilbur? That's too much.
That Goggy.
Are you? Too much.
You want it gone? You want Goggy gone?
It's got.
It's Catgirl Goggy.
Oh no!
Kill it, Tommy.
No,
kill
no.
it, Tommy.
Not
end
in
it,
my
Tommy.
Fucking
end
town.
It,
not
Tommy.
In my town, bitch.
Tommy, end it, Tommy. Oh, end Catgirl Goggy.
I'm striving, but I mean the thing is, I don't know whether to love it or to hate it.
get him, Tommy. Please end them.
It's running very quick.
No, look, I'll do this. Look, watch this. Look, come underneath me, Tommy.
You fucked up wearing that. Ah, yeah, beat him, Kian. Kian, give me that stick.
Oh, no, he's going for it.
I want to... PvP's off, so...
Oh. Do you want to just slash kill?
I want to beat... yeah, you...
Beat Catgirl Goggy.
I'm gonna...
Oh, PvP's not off. Go get him.
Oh, I'm gonna beat this Catgirl.
Boss. Tommy, you're gonna have to go a bit quicker than that.
Okay, well... Oh, thank you. I would need a second stick, or else what kind of man am I?
I think you have two sticks, don't you, already?
Yeah, but one for each hand. Where the fuck's it gone?
I don't know, just leave it. I guess we'll find it later.
Yeah, you can,
what's
you
this,
can
Tommy?
Run away
Tommy,
this time.
Tommy, what's this over here?
You can't run, but you can hide.
Tommy, look over here.
Oh, yes?
Free hospital. What do you think of free hospitals, Tommy? Do you just break the sign?
Yeah, this ain't free.
Let's try this.
Oh, people are killing each other.
Okay, hold on. Turn off PvP if you
oh
can.
Oh my god,
Josh.
There's so many commands. Can I just ban people?
How do I give people signs?
Can I op people?
I think you can, but don't. I think.
Let me go. See
oh, okay. Well, the capitalism side is already burning. We've already
oh,
got.
Wow, this house is on fire!
Yeah, I know! King Tinny's just built this place and it's already burning! Hold on, King Tinny. Hold on.
I need to make sure Goggy doesn't show his goddamn face.
Maybe. I reckon Catgirl Goggy's the one that did this.
I mean, it just would be, wouldn't it?
Yeah, Catgirl Goggy is probably the one
and
who did this.
It just seems like such a. Can I go see what Kinnit's up to? Because they're kind of representing my whole brand
I've got going
on here.
Let's go find our TP.
Hey, wait, what's Big Brainy doing?
Big Brainy, he says,
he's going up near my
I
specimen.
Am keeper of the tree, Garshin. Kind of a broke now, but I'm keeper of the two blocks.
You're caught, Wilbur.
Oh. Oh! No! No, Big Brainy! No, no, no!
No, Big Brainy, you earned.
Big Brainy, you've earned. You stay here, Big Brainy.
Yeah, you stay right.
Yeah, you
stay.
No! Big Brainy, no, stop!
No, Big Brainy, we're rewarding
stop.
You.
Stop, Big Brainy! No! Oh, he's gone. He's out. When you die, it's hardcore. You're gone.
Well, I mean, that's what happens when you mess with Jesus.
Oh, no. Okay, Tommy, let's go find Kinnit.
I'm going to TP to Kinnit.
Yeah, I'm going to TP to Kinnit as well. Where are they? Oh, they're right on the edge here. They're wearing your old uniform.
I can still wear my uniform if you want, Kinnit.
They put down a sign. They say, hello!
Why'd they do a space in between the exclamation mark?
Look, Tommy, look at you two alongside. Look, I'll be the screeny. I'm the screeny. I'm the screeny for this
person.
I'll
never wear this suit ever again because it fucking stinks like shit.
Look, stand up, Kinnit. Come on, stop crouching so we can see your name.
No, he's lost his chance. I'm busy. This guy, Shadow.
Shadows. What are you building, Shadows?
Shadowless.
What are they building? They're building not a drug house, Smile. Right, we need to make it day. Okay, hold on. Let's just do a quick reminder for everyone.
Yes! The trees are burning!
Oh my god.
Yeah, good work. Who did this?
Hold on. I'm just speaking to my people.
So sorry.
My people, listen to your god. I am in need of these facilities. Right, I'm just going to list off everything we wrote to remind them, right? Tesco's. Airport. Train. School. Cemetery on church.
We don't want
farm president. That's what we need.
I'm not in the mood.
Get to it.
Wilbur, look at this sign that Ruben wrote.
What does it say? This bat is very mentally challenging.
Oh, you fucked up.
It's very mental. Oh, you killed him too!
Yeah! Endurance. The first step to acceptance.
I want to see what people can get on with if we just leave
Don't
them
kill
to
the
it.
Bat, Ruben.
Don't kill the bat, Ruben. Is this a cemetery next to the hospital? This is not, no. Graveyard for the communist. Look, the hospital's right here. You don't build a cemetery next to a hospital. This is ridiculous.
I just sent you a teleport request. Please accept. Thank you.
Tommy, look, this is the hospital, right?
Free hospital. Do not listen to Tommy in it. Everyone is welcome to add and become staff. Head of hospital, Gabby. We have no equipment, but we have friends.
That's not a hospital.
If
that's
only the NHS had that mindset.
That's not a hospital. That's not a hospital. At this point, this is a scout hut. This is what kind of medicine are they performing with no equipment, just friendship? Okay, what about this? The graveyard next. Well, this is where you go when you don't get treated. Yeah. This is when you go into the hospital, you just end up in the fucking ground.
When you go to the hospital and the only cure is friendship.
You just die.
You just die.
It's like, please help with my tuberculosis. Just give him a big hug.
And then before you know it, that's two people with tuberculosis.
Yes. School for education. Teaching thing is our best. Tommy, look, it's a school. You like school.
I don't.
When was it you vanished into the distance? Tommy, can you just stop walking around, please?
Fine, I'll sprint and shit. I'll
look,
be all athletic.
Look, over here, look, the school. Tell me what you think of the school.
I'm on my way.
What do you think of this?
School for education. Teaching things is our best.
Shall we go see what they can teach us?
Yeah, teach.
Let's give them some signs. Give them some signs. Hold on. Teach us. Bro, sit down. Take a seat at the thing. Let's see what they're going to teach us. Right, one person for you, one person for me, I guess.
I better learn.
What are we going to learn? What are we going to learn? 2 plus 2 is... they're blocking it. But 2 plus 2 is 4. That's something we've learned first. What else, Tommy? What's next? Okay, someone disagrees with that.
Hey.
Tommy, is this a school for babies, Tommy?
Well, but I'm getting buried.
Okay, bye, Tommy. I'm going to do the rest on my own. See ya. Enjoy your time in the hole. What's this? What's this say? Join me in the anti-snail club. I hate snails. Kill all snails. Snails in fear. That's too much for me to deal with right now. I'm not looking at that. Door! Come in now! This sign just commanding me to enter. Okay, I'll come in. Yo! Suck it, green boy! And then just a tunnel. And then just a shitty little tunnel. Hello. Okay. I'm gonna be honest with you. Civilization isn't really coming around right now. Shit. What's this? A church? Park rangers. Oh, we have a park. Okay, so we've got a little forest coming along.
Please help me.
If I help you...
They are surrounding me in bedrock, and there's Froggy in here, and he just put a sign saying, "Hi, Tommy," with a love heart. I can't be buried alive with a fucking frog. Please, Wilbur. I need this so much more than you know right now.
Looks like you got some friends.
The Grim Reaper just died.
It looks like you've got
some...
You've got some friends, Tommy.
I don't want friends.
I want healthcare.
I just want the cure. My friend.
Tommy, look up. Tommy, I want you to look up.
Wow.
Tommy, come out. They can't trap you anymore. You've made it out. Tommy, I need you to give us a tour, Tommy. I need you to give us a tour of what they've made so far.
Well, I was literally buried alive.
It was like, very good. It was, you know what, Tommy? Good ago. Bit. Good bit. Very funny. Bit's over though. Show us. Give us a tour.
Screw you, Dick. Don't include that in the highlights.
Though. Give us a tour.
Well,
we've just been here. We don't need to see this again.
Sorry. I didn't know you were in asshole mode.
Tommy, look, man. I just want
right,
a tour.
So, Tesco Express, 2 p.m. apart, please. The height of one Wilbur.
That's true. I am 2 meters. This is a pretty shit Tesco.
Come on, Dios. This is really... What's the meal deal price?
Yeah, what's the meal deal?
This person's just beating me. All right, I've had enough of this. Oh.
Oh, did you just...
No.
Did you just stick him?
Oh.
I want to find out the meal deal price. Oh, Yowie's deciding. Yowie's deciding the meal deal price. It's two buttons on your keyboard.
It's literally
two buttons. You don't need to fucking... What the...
Wilbur, take a sec.
Tommy, I don't know what fucking Tesco's this is, man.
We need to get the fuck away from
here. I need to fucking beat some fucking to death.
What the fuck?
Beat this fucking to death with me. Stick them.
I will.
Beat them to death in the Tesco's. Good job, Tommy. Good job. Right. Dersha. Oh, Dersha's writing the meal deal price. We're good.
Dersha?
Or Dior. I don't know. It's written like Sersha. It costs a smile and £3.
Take away the smile.
Okay, give it. I'm getting weird champs in my chat, dude. Tommy, I see them. Look to your left. Get them.
You have a lot of nerve. Catboy George's maid cafe.
Wait, hold on. Let's hear them out.
I can't stop burying me.
Let's hear them out.
You better convince
Tommy.
Me
let's
right
hear them
now.
Out. Hold on. Hold on, get these fuckers out of here, man. I wanna, look.
There's a fucking rat in your cafe.
Look, hold on, just get these fuckers out
no,
of here.
But there's a rat in the cafe.
There's a rat in the cafe. Hold
rat,
on.
There is a rat.
Hold
oh,
on.
Froggy, stop being annoying.
Right, here we go, right, okay. No, just bedrock it, right. Okay, we need to, it's the cat girl time. It's cat girl time, right. Give me food. It's time. Come on. Come on, take a seat, Tommy, at the cat girl cafe. This is every civilization needs a goggy cat girl cafe. What the fuck is that?
What? Oh.
They serve dirt. They've handed me dirt.
Oh, that's good, because that's my favorite food.
Eat it then.
I don't like dirt. You can't just nod at me. Wilbur, what are they? Wilbur. Wilbur.
Oh, food! They cooked us some food. Okay, I got it. I got the food.
Oh,
hey.
I could
go for some pork chop.
Wilbur, why do they have a collar on? They have a collar around their neck.
Because they're a cat, Tommy. Oh, no. Froggy. Come on. Okay, we need to make a prison. Tommy, we need a prison. Come with me.
Yeah, amen.
Look, should I show you my strategy? Do you want to see my prison strategy?
There's too many crooks like Froggy out there.
Right, here's what we do in the prison strategy, Tommy, right?
Yes.
So, we get a block of bedrock like this up in the sky.
Yeah.
A couple like that, right? You see? Bit of a roof.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah? Bit up like that, right? One entrance there for little, just for little looky-loos. Pop in there.
A little bit of a pee window.
Yeah. TP. Froggy. In they go. Block that quickly. Put that there, and hey presto.
Then we give them a good stabbing. We solved it.
Yeah, problem solved. Let's go to tech. Let's go to Techo. Come to Techo with me, Tommy.
Endorsed by the illiterate.
It's not open yet, but it will soon. Should we come back when Techo's open?
Yeah, we'll come. I mean, Techo's.
I'm glad that Tesco Express has some competition. Honestly, President's office. Okay, we have a president. And the rat is back.
Of course it is.
This is the president, apparently. Uncreative.
Well, but I'm going to be honest. Considering you're God, you're really not showing off your powers. Like, these people, you're just letting them roam free.
And you know what? You're right, Tommy.
You really could be just screwing with them.
Tommy, you're right. Grab potion. You know what?
Wilbur, see, I want less of presidents and more of I'm a sower Hungary.
You know what we could do? If you want more hungry, right?
Yeah, all I want in life is world starvation.
Everyone is now hungry for 30 seconds.
Good.
Yeah, so suddenly everyone's got something to do now. Kind of sus. Tommy, this is kind of sus.
What is?
This guy.
What, Fred?
Yeah,
do you want to imprison him?
No, just look at him.
Okay, keep an eye.
Black kind of sus. Black kind of sus is all I'm saying.
Oh, he's an imposter, isn't he? Oh, yeah.
Should we put him in the prison?
Let's see if he vents.
What was his name?
Wait, he's about to vent. Oh, what the fuck?
I put him in prison. Okay, we got another building. Tall Brock E Tesco's. There's a lot of Tesco's being built. I'm starting to notice. Tesco's is becoming a bit of a trend now.
Wilbur!
What's up, Tommy?
We have a problem!
Okay, let me come see. What's up? Oh!
Where are my bats? The mentally challenging bats have escaped.
Oh, someone... Willem D. Willem D. Go Wilbur, find him, Tommy. Wilbur, we need to find him.
I need to... Now, this is
don't TP him. Don't TP him. We need to just find him, yeah?
Technoblade taught me this tactic. And it's not just so... You make more ad revenue. It's a synonym. It's called advanced interrogation techniques.
Okay.
Let's go find William D.
We need to find William D. If we're not allowed to TP, we have to search for him. House.
He's a wanted man.
He's a wanted man.
Leave signs if you see him. Signs if you see him. Try and rat him out.
What's this say? Hot Wim. Hot Wom.
What?
Where Tommy, look. Wom? Hot Wom over there.
Hot
Wom. Hot Wom. Tommy just wants some hot Wom.
It's just Tesco's Express. Oh, this is... Oh, my God.
It's the worst thing we could have seen.
Oh, my God. That is the complete and utter juxtaposition of hot Wom.
What's this? Yes, you can be my partner. This is just talking to each other. What's this building? Future Church of Prime?
Keep moving.
Okay. Okay. Maybe we've been spending a lot of time on this side of the map, Tommy. Maybe we should check out the other side.
Yeah, we're being a little rude.
Yeah, let's go over here. I want to go to where the park is.
Oh my God, Wilbur, TP to me. It just says Fal.
Fal. Tommy, it says farm. It says farm. It just says fall. Oh, Josh says that Willem D isn't here. Wait, did Willem D ever exist?
Oh, he left. He fucking ran.
Oh, he left as soon as we were going for him. All right, Willem fair D. enough. Willem D's out of here. Here's the farm.
Farm is out of business due to lack of water.
Maybe we should give some water to everyone. What do you think?
I'm reading signs.
You know what I'm thinking we do, Tommy?
What?
You know you were saying I need to be more like God. How about we do a great flood?
Oh, I was like, amen.
Yeah? Well, no, I wasn't thinking with a bucket. I was thinking with a fill command.
Oh, I don't know about commands, Wilbur. I'm not sure. This kind of feels like... Are you sure you know?
Okay, no, we won't do it just yet.
Let's do it.
Wait,
look, Tommy, look
here, though. Someone's ready for us. A kiosk.
I hate carrots. Flood them.
Why flood them? Why don't you want them flooded?
Hate carrots.
Do you like carrots?
Well, I certainly don't like hate carrots. No, Wilbur, that's bitch flooding. You will go for a full flood.
And then
how do I flood? What does this command do?
And then is this what you want? He's literally praising me.
The fuck? Holy shit, Wilbur, look at this, what I just did.
Oh, Tommy, look at him, Tommy. Tommy, look at him.
Look at that, I've just figured out how you do... Oh, he's drowning. Oh.
He drowned. We killed him, Tommy. Congratulations. No one hates carrots anymore. You've done it. What's going on up here in the communist side? The mines. Are you sure this isn't a drug
casino
house?
Casino inside.
Oh!
The casino.
Please. Casino me up.
Get the men out.
Casino me up. It's on. That was fire. It's on fire.
Like in James Bond.
Casino Royale.
Yeah.
Casino me up. Please.
Can't just strangely nod your head.
Your house is on.
Your casino is completely and utterly on.
It's combusting. It's combusting. It's conflagrating. What is he doing? Oh, no, okay, we're not allowed in. Okay, do I have to read this? Tommy, it says scam.
Let's bury this bitch.
We did it. Good job, Tommy! Right, there's another building here. Sort of snugged away, hidden. Look, they've tried to hide it, which means that they don't want us to see it, because they're probably trying to play seriously.
Welcome to Kinnitz Flower Shop. We don't have much.
Oh, Pog!
But the price is free. As long as you enjoy the service, it's fine with me.
Oh.
That was a rhyme.
And look, okay, Tommy, I'm going to say it now. They're wearing your suit, they're repping your name, and they're running a business. A good business at that.
Yeah, but they're not making any money.
Maybe we give them something. What do you think we should give them as a reward? They've been good.
A knife.
Okay, good. Knife is a good start. What else?
That's all I'm willing to give.
Okay, I'm gonna give them this. Look at that. Look how happy they'll be after this, Tommy. Your flower shop can prosper. What are you doing?
Good work, Kinnit. Thank you so much.
No problem. No, let's leave through the ceiling for no reason.
Other than to flex.
Oh, Tommy, look, it's your dream.
Oh. Good.
This is nice. What's this? We need more seeds.
I'm going to starve. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Okay. Well, that's certainly a... Certainly
contributions,
statement.
This sign says truth, farm, starve pog.
Oh, holy sh...
Farm champ. Any farm champs in the chat, guys? Any farm champs? Hey, this is cool. Maybe we shouldn't stay here too long because people tend to destroy things that we're looking at. This sign says God is dead. They've just written God is dead.
Well... Any truers?
God is dead. Any truers? uncreative. He's the one who claimed himself to be president, if I remember correctly. Let's go see this house, Tommy. What's this?
Well, I mean, his life really took a hard downhill.
Free housing in process. Okay, we'll leave that. Tommy, I've got to say something, right? So you remember the hospital we looked at, that they don't have equipment, but they have friendship. I think we go back there and we check if they've built a fucking casino like we asked.
Okay.
Because we said to them.
They don't. I say if they don't, we show them the sticks.
Yeah, I've got my stick ready. Let's just go and see if they've built the casino.
We show them the sticks and then we show them the door.
Yeah.
Trees! This is the complete opposite of what I wanted.
Let's see what they've got. Let's see what they've got.
Hospital need food and medication plus.
We have no equipment, but we have friends. We have flowers. Gambling table! Oh, Tommy! Okay, let's gamble.
To patient's room go down?
Yeah, it's fine, we're gambling. Look, he's dressed up as a medic. Look, dude. He's got like a skin. He says poker. Yes.
Who is this woman that keeps following me around?
Oh, they've given me a knife, Tommy.
Don't get too near me.
You're in a it's fine. She was in a hospital.
It's fine.
Oh. We won, Tommy. Look at that.
How did we do anything?
Well, we won poker. Poker's a complicated game. Isn't poker the one where you get a gun, it's got one bullet in, and you put it to your head and pull the trigger?
I don't know anything about anything or gambling. Well, no,
Thank you for the knife. Oh, put your bet. 50. Diamonds. Every last one. Tommy, you have infinite diamonds.
I'm betting every last one.
Okay. We're gambling with a paramedic. This is exactly what I wanted.
What if we lose?
Hold on.
Who is this guy? Shut up.
Okay, first Tommy has to go. No children. Tommy, just leave.
Yeah! Slash up!
Tommy, just leave.
Medi.
Tommy.
Mike.
You're too young. You can't just op people, Tommy!
Hey, good man! Good man!
Tommy, you can't just op people.
Good man!
Fucking hell.
Yeah, Medi Mike knows what's up. No children.
He can literally... Tommy, look what he's done! He's giving himself fucking diamonds!
Good man! I would have done the same!
Tommy, he can...
Why did he op him?
Tommy, he can skim our IPs if he has a op.
What is the... Mike wouldn't do that.
Look, I'm giving Mike some potions.
That just doesn't sound like something.
Mike some potions to thank him for not skimming our IPs.
Cool. Wilbur.
Move out of the way, Tommy. I'm giving him healing.
Never mind. Tommy is cool. You can't just destroy shit. She just respawned. I'm going to harm her.
Look, he's now. Give him all the potions you may have got.
I will never. Your music is. Well, but there's one thing I've got to say to Medi Mike.
What's that?
Oh, no.
There we are. Look, now he's really is the medic. Look at that. Oh. Well, that. Heal shit. Right, okay, so we've got our doctor. Medi Mike.
I'm not sure about this.
We have an official doctor.
He kind of switched up on me.
Okay, Tommy, let's go to the sign we did at the beginning, right? Let's go see how it's progressed. Okay.
Can we go see him? How my bat.
So we've got a hospital. We need police now.
Is he up there? To your right?
The sheep man. Yeah, he's there. He's got a friend.
Who is little?
He's written on a
I
sign.
I am getting mentally unstable without any friends.
Look, he's written. No, Tommy!
More bats.
Tommy. Tommy, read the sign.
So many
Tommy,
bats.
Tommy, read the sign that Linnell wrote.
Oh, it's fine. Less friends, more bats.
Look, okay. The reason I came here, Tommy, was because, look, we've got a hospital now. Right?
Yes.
We need a police now, right? So we need a police force.
No cum.
What? No cum. Right, okay. Well, I think this should be the head farmer. Who's in charge of this mess?
What's it called? What's it
this
called?
Person's in charge. This per- we, okay. I really like this
I'm
farm.
I'm doing negative reinforcement.
Okay. I really like this farm.
The polar opposite.
I really like this farm they've built. So I'm giving them just a bunch of farming materials. Just a bunch. And I'm also going to give them 5 diamond hoes. There we are. They did a good job. They did a fantastic job. The farmers did. I think we have our farmer. So Maggie is a farmer. Josh, can you like label people who I've selected? So Maggie and Medi Mike. God, we like the M's. We have a doctor and we have a farm. The world's coming back, Tommy. Civilization's coming back.
Let's ruin that.
No, that comes at the end.
I quite like a flood, Wilbur, just to give him a bit of a test.
Tommy, we haven't even done an hour yet.
To see, I don't care. Teach me how.
Look, over here.
No, I want to see.
Look, we have the parks. We have park rangers. Who's the park ranger?
Have you heard of the phrase...
Wait, look, Tommy, Tommy, get a tour.
Wilbur, have you heard of the phrase, survival, the fit survive? Have you heard of that?
Tommy, I'm getting a tour of the park.
You're so boring.
Tommy, I want to fucking... Look, I'm getting a tour. Look,
God, things would be real different
around
here.
Look, I'm getting a tour. Lead the way. Cup of chai. Look, they're leading the way. What are they showing us? Wait, I'll give them some signs so they can annotate.
Send you a TPA request. Please accept.
I think.
Just whatever you do, don't TP deny me.
Hey, Josh, give this person a color as well. There are. This is the Board of Crimes.
What is evil dishwasher?
I don't know. Continue, cup of chai. I like it. Where are we going now? I like this person's skin. Do you like this person's skin? Cup of chai. It's got good skin. Good skin.
Yeah. I like the colours.
What's this? What are they writing now? Oh, I can't fucking see. There's a fucking rat in the way. This is our farm. It's a bit empty. That's fine, cup of chai. That's fine. Look, see, we got a little, the farmhouse of friendship, maybe. Okay, Tommy, why are you staring at the lesbian farm? Tommy, what's captured you about the lesbian farm so much? Tommy? Are you there?
Yeah.
Is there anything behind those eyes? What are you thinking of the lesbian farm, Tommy?
I'm just taking it all in.
Okay, cup of chai is trying to lead us the way. Cave of dropping. Okay. What's this? What are they annotating now? I'll be honest, it's a good park. It's a good park they've got going on here.
Needs more bats.
It does need more bats. It doesn't. Wait, hold on. Move out of the way. This is the forest. It may be a bit barren, but we. It. Yeah. Sure. Yeah, Tommy. You're just.
It needed more bats. Never enough.
Tommy. Good.
The chimes.
Is that it? Is that the end of the tour? Oh, okay.
Yes. Lesbians. Flood shit. I want to flood shit.
Tommy, I have to know. Tommy, do you know that
you... I've learned from God is that...
Tommy, do you know that you are actively hindering the progress of civilization?
No, the bats are.
You alone are hindering civilization.
How?
By placing bats everywhere!
No, that's the bats' fault, not
Can
mine.
Only pay for healthcare with casino winnings. Oh, hold on, Tommy, this could be good. Casino hospital.
Why are there so many casinos in your civilization?
Look. You can only pay for your healthcare with your casino winnings. So there's the healthcare bed, which is just some rocks.
It's just some rocks.
And then when we come down into the fucking dark, this sign says Flint. Break gravel. If you get Flint, you win four times your rent. That's okay. That's a good system. Okay, Tommy, get yourself in survival mode, mate.
Okay. If I die, do I still get banned?
Well, I don't know. Give him some. I'll pay for you. I'll pay for your winnings.
All right,
I'll pay. Three diamonds, right? You need to break that gravel. If we win, we get 9 pieces of diamond.
That wasn't me.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I've gone spec. Oh, I just died. Oh, I'm back. Well, but I'm a ghost for me.
There you are. You need to do it. Here you are, Tommy.
Well, how do I know he's not going to scam me now?
No. He says, sorry, boys. It's you now. It's you now, Tommy. Come on. Get us 9 diamonds, Tommy.
Double or nothing.
Slight problem. Wait, Tommy, there's a problem. Tommy, there's a problem. He's a slight problem here, lads. Look behind you. Oh. Does he not have enough? put you guys' sticks out. Tommy, I'm worried. Oh, double or nothing. Yeah, come on, Tommy.
Amen, amen, amen.
Time for double or nothing. Let's go. Let's go, Tommy. Double or nothing. Oh, Tommy. Tommy.
Let's just revert then. He says I'm on one heart. Okay, so now he's on half a heart.
Say triple. Triple or nothing. Yeah, triple or nothing. Yeah. Go on, break it, break it. Yay! Okay, that's good. I enjoyed that. We got some good health care. I felt healed. There's just bedrock here. Okay.
Now I know more.
Yeah, I know more. I've learned something. Look, your bats are roosting, bro.
Oh, good on them. Let's get some more. Can I relog? Because I'm invisible.
Yeah, sure.
What's the command to get back?
Slash join space event, I think.
Oh, it's not letting me in.
Oh, it's too full. Sorry, Tommy.
Could not connect or fall back. Io.netty. Who's Netty? Doff.
Please don't come in unless you're going to give me food, okay? I won't go in.
Connection reset by Peter.
Oh, he needs to restart the hub world for you.
I only have inferiors.
What's this? No gender, only bread. The crying shack. Tommy, apparently you're an inconvenience.
What does that mean?
What is this? The crying shack. Cry.
I just got unwhitelisted. Well, but what's the server command to join again? What is it?
Slash join space event, I think. They're crying. Look at them go.
I'm back.
Why good.
Did you cry?
Starvation is PogChamp. They've written yit in items. Are you okay, Tommy? Are you okay?
Turning
you
off
struggling?
My radiator.
Are
it's getting all hot in my room.
You struggling, Tommy?
I'm telling you, I could do with drowning shit.
You want to drown? Well, let's go check out your sheep friend first.
Okay, let's see how. Well, so, he's gonna be fine. He's
basically before I'm happy
oh
to drown
God!
Things. What?
He's gone all. Oh no! Uh oh! He was.
What? What's that say? His name's in front of it.
Your big name's in front of it.
Hold on, wait, watch this. There we go.
Someone broke again. See, look, now he's getting attached to the bats. Now,
yes.
Now he gets attached to them. Look. And they all fly away. And he has to watch. He has to watch. And now, my friend, you fly away.
Wait, are you freeing him? Wait, Ruben, he can't survive in the real world! He couldn't survive in the real world, Tommy!
Oh,
Tommy, look, his name's grayed out. He's dead. Tommy, you knew he couldn't survive in the real world.
I knew.
Look, let's just pretend that didn't happen. Look, okay, so we have a hospital guy. We have Medic Mike. Police, fuck the police. Casino, we got loads of casinos. We got a park. We got loads of fucking Tesco's and a Teco. We need to go check out the Teco again. We don't have an airport or a train. We don't have a school. We have a cemetery. And we have a president. Okay, let's go check out Teco's. It was over here, wasn't it?
Well, but when are we going to drown things?
Just
I'm
Tommy,
really
just
really
wait.
Here
Tommy,
because I went.
Tommy, you're starting to sound like Technoblade when he was on this. He just kept wanting to put ravages everywhere.
Oh, I can do that.
Endorsed by the illiterate. Run by I Like the Games. Oh, Teco's. Okay, what's that say? Meal deal coming soon. Oh, okay, he's got rid of that. Now selling gunpowder, free if you ask nicely. Price, tell the wood you hate it because it's bad. Pet wood, price, pet rock. I don't think Teco's actually sells, the president's collecting taxes from this man. Tommy, the president is demanding taxes.
1 minute.
He's just giving me a meal deal.
Enjoy Tesco's now, pal.
Okay, the president's wanting my meal deal. Okay, good. I'm gonna walk away from that now. Okay, so we've got a Teco. The Teco's good. Chat, Teco is good, yes?
Can I TPA to you, please? I've done my work.
Yeah, I've found someone who you might remember. What's this say? Catboy George's Maid Cafe. Well, what's Catboy George writing? I swear to God, I bet it's going to have a spelling mistake in it. Can I please have some food? You're literally a cafe! You are a cafe! I'm not sure about Catboy Goggy, dude. I'm not sure about Catboy Goggy. Should we give him some food? I know what food Catboy Goggy would like.
I want to go see if my monsters have done my bidding.
Wait, you monsters?
They have.
Wait, what have you done? Tommy, what the fuck is this?
It's Harold without an H.
Harold.
Harold.
What's so Harold? Harold's got a taste for Catboy.
Don't say that. Let him do what he wants. There's actually, fly with me, Wilbur.
Oh, wait. Mr. Faux Noodle's going to kill Harold.
Oh, there are so many Harolds.
Wait, what?
Fly with me.
I'm flying with you.
Oh, I actually have no idea.
Whitey Psycho was killed by Harold.
Where have all the other Harolds gone?
I don't know. How many did you put down?
Wilbur, there were a lot of Harolds. Where'd they go?
This is a nice house. Free housing. Who cares?
Harold!
You found that's the same one we just left, Tommy.
Oh. God damn it.
We need...
Maybe they've... Harold 2!
Harold 2. Yeah, you've sort of prioritized them around the cat boys.
Yeah, I mean, that was more so them than me.
Farmhouse, unfinished. Why is everything unfinished? Farmers not owned. What's this? Tommy, there's this really nice building we haven't looked at yet.
Where?
Church smile. Tommy, it's a church smile.
Church smile?
Yeah.
Where, though?
Like, just TP to me, dude. Is the sermon starting?
I sent you a TPA request.
The sermon's beginning, Tommy.
I sent you a TPA request.
Tommy, look, the sermon's starting. Just come sit down. Sit down, Tommy.
Grandmother's
stop,
room.
Tommy, stop looking at grandmother. Tommy, just leave that alone. Tommy, that's not important. Tommy, that's not... He doesn't look happy at you, Tommy.
Oh, Wilbur, no. No. I wouldn't.
Oh. Okay, we need to leave. We gotta get out of here, bro. Just come on, just come.
Well, but my eyes hurt. What is salvation?
Just keep going. Just keep coming. Just keep coming. Keep coming. Just shut the door on him. No. Just keep that shut.
Why are you shaking his head? Don't worry. We can't. Oh shit.
Plasma's trying to take us somewhere, Tommy. Will, come down. Tommy, this is a job for me. You stay on the surface, all right? I'll be back for you.
Oh, someone just died to the hands of Harold.
To the right wall. What? Okay. What is this? What's happening? Hey, Wilbur, my dog recently died, and you never fail to cheer me up every day. I hope you read this and know that you're an amazing person, and my favorite Minecraft YouTuber is Tommy... Minecraft YouTuber Tommy is number two. I've been ambushed with niceness, Tommy. They coaxed me in with content and were actually nice.
Yeah,
Tommy, I've been ambushed.
Oh, Harold can't hear you over the screams.
Look, I'm glad. I'm very happy I was able to help you with your dog, man. But because you ambushed me with niceness, I'm gonna Cask of Amontillado you.
What does that mean?
I've done the Cask of Amontillado. Look, no one ambushes Wilbur Soot with niceness.
And gets away with it.
Yeah.
Yeah, how do you like us now?
Yeah, I Cask of Amontillado them, Tommy. We're all good.
Yeah, things have been pretty good up here.
I'm glad I was able to help them. Oh, look all the Harolds hanging out, dude, by the hospital.
Yeah, they've been... Oh, come over here, Wilbur.
What? Oh, that's nice. That's good. What are they doing?
Very, very, very bad. I don't know, but let's look away.
I can't avert my gaze, Tommy.
No. Let's definitely look away. This is.
What are they doing? Wait, what are they doing? What are they doing? They're all in a line.
Let's go.
Okay.
Let's
look,
go now.
Tommy. Tommy, I'm pretty happy with this.
I'm glad. I like our civilization.
I think we should flood it.
Whoa, what's this over here?
What?
Island. In loving memory of Invader Gaz. I will kill gods! Capitalism is stupid. I don't need it.
I will kill God! Oh my gosh. Capitalism. Okay, interesting. Oh my god, Tommy, look, it's an airport! Just like we said! I guess, isn't it? It's a bit of a slopey runway.
I definitely would never.
Oh no, it's a train station. It's a train station. How many rails? It doesn't have many rails.
This rail will go to the right-ish. God, I love bread. Is the mastermind behind the railway.
Tommy, I really like God, I love bread. I really like him. I want him to be my new sheep.
Yeah, good.
Just get him in there.
Who is this? What is that?
I don't know.
Oh, he's a. Oh, look at him.
Should we get rid of him?
Oh, wait, no. Wait. Wilbur. I have some.
I banned him.
Oh, I was actually going to ban him as well. Hail. Look, he wrote a sign and it just says, Hail Satan. Oh, yeah, that's not chill.
Tommy, you know what to do. You know what God I Love Bread needs.
Bats. So many bats. And I'll name all of the bats Harold.
Are they all called Harold?
Harold. Don't let them out. Harold will be upset.
Okay. I'm happy with this, Tommy. I think we rebuilt civilization well, honestly. I think we did a good job. What do you think?
I like what we've done.
I feel like we lost sight of our sacred mission.
What is that?
Well, the sacred mission was to rebuild civilization. I feel like we lost that.
Yeah.
But, you know, we found this person who's written a bunch of signs. Wilbur, I'm... Do you want to flood the place?
It's okay. Yeah, I do.
All right, so first things first, Tommy. I need you to find the coordinates of the bottom, that corner over there, the other end of the world, right?
Okay.
Tell me the coordinates.
I'm on it. I don't know about commands and shit.
That's fine.
Redstone was beyond my time.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, what's the corner? 70, 73, 166. Bottom left corner, like the very bottom corner, yeah?
Well, but I don't know, man. It's all maths. Just give me a left or a right, or an up and a down.
Oh, there's too many blocks. Okay, let's try down here.
Give me an up or a down. Headless man.
Okay, the problem is we've got too many blocks, so we're going to have to only drench half the map.
That's okay.
We'll drench the hospital we didn't like.
Yeah!
There we go.
That's what I call freedom.
Is that what you want?
Yeah.
And we've left Hot Wom.
At least Hot Wom are okay.
Look, it's wonderful. Look what we've done. Oh, Harolds aren't enjoying the water, but you know it's fine.
Aren't they? Why?
They'll be fine.
Just swim, Harold.
Medi Mike is fine. Hey, Medi Mike. Tell us what you're thinking, Medi Mike. Yeah, just get in the water, bro. He didn't want to get in the water.
Maybe he was afraid. Tennis freak, I do not want to know what you are thinking.
he's just thinking tennis.
He just thinks tennis.
We will not stop healing. I like Medi Mike, bro.
You've got a good shall we
op him again?
Yeah.
Let's op Medi Mike. Yeah.
Hey, Medi Mike.
Medi Mike. Josh is trying to stop him. Yay! Medi Mike. Good job, Medi Mike.
Medi Mike, you just single-handedly murdered civilization. That's not very chill of you.
That's not very Hippocratic oath of you, is it?
What do we do now?
We succeeded, Tommy. We did stray from our sacred mission.
We just handed
mission.
Over our godly powers to Medi Mike.
Yeah, and then we...
Is that a success?
And then we shut it off. Now, it's over, Tommy. We did it. Success. Tommy, is there any parting words? Well, give us a recap of how today went.
Well, it started with me wanting to be Jesus.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That didn't last long.
And it ended with me handing over my sacred powers to Mike.
You're right.
That's development, isn't it?
We made a difference, Tommy, today. We
Man's
made a
learning.
Difference. We made a difference in the world. Yeah. I'm really proud of us, Tommy.
Thank you.
Felt
pretty good.
Yeah. Who do I raid, Tommy? There's so many candidates.
Well, Tubbo, always Tubbo.
Tubbo, Fundy, Phil, Scott, Shubble. Tommy, Shubble.
No, Tubbo. You know this. Maybe
Bill Shubble?
Me, you, and Tubbo, man. We have our pact.
I never had a pact with Tubbo.
Pact with you and Tubbo. Don't go back on Tubbo now. When he needs you most.
Yeah, okay. I'll raid Tubbo. I think Tubbo is building the festival for 2 days from now.
Well, his title is just the word Dreamans.
Oh, okay.
Chat is just copy pasted.
He's not doing that then. He's playing with Fundy.
Oh, no, he is.
He's playing with Fundy. He's playing with Fundy. He's not doing the festival. Anyway, thank you for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed. That was fun. It was fun to go back to that.
Make sure to click the end screen on the screen right now. It's my first video with Tommy in it where we met, and it's actually where we met. Click it now. Click it. It's actually the first time we spoke as well.
What are you doing?
I'm just doing the YouTube for you because you weren't doing it.
We're not doing the YouTube. This is the stream ending. What the fuck are you talking about?
Keep this in, LED. LED, keep this in.